The only target left was Wolf, but I hadn't a clue where he was hiding. I knew the Ivans had a special operations command post in East Berlin. Perhaps he was in contact with them. I packed up and headed out, followed the sounds of fighting and tank fire. It was just about the most dangerous place I could possibly go, but I needed answers, and this was the only way to get them.
другого.
Ты точно где-то здесь.
Найдите его. Продолжайте искать. Найдите его.
Смотрите в оба.
Ищите лучше.
Продолжайте искать.
There wasn't much to go on, but it was enough. Tobin was a nerve agent, powerful and lethal. Breathe it, touch it, even look at it, and your body shut down in all sorts of gruesome ways. Wolf was the architect of the plan, a chemical weapons specialist. He was helping the Russians fill the last of Germany's V-2 rockets with this stuff. Their target, London. Those cunning red bastards would make it look like Germany's final revenge. Killing Wolf would have to wait. Nothing else mattered now. I had to stop that launch. Somewhere outside Berlin, Wolf and his Russians were getting ready to wipe out London. But I still had no idea where the launch site was. I had the location of Wolf's office in the heart of the city. And if I couldn't find what I needed there, a government ministry building located nearby might provide some answers. The Battle of Berlin was at its height now. Close quarters fighting on every street. Snipers on every rooftop. Tanks on every bridge and square. The Germans were burning their documents to stop them falling into Russian hands. I had to move quickly.
Thank you. Willst du nach dem Krieg?
Wenn noch was übrig ist.
Thank you.
The room was a mess. The Krauts had gutted it. All the papers were taken or burnt. There had to be something here that could help. It's an old trick, but a good one. Bingo. This had to be Wolf's escape plan. But before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the Ministry building across the square. The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place.
Thank you.
I headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion to burn off all traces of the Tauben payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
Прочищите все и добейте выживших. Больно.
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Продолжайте искать! Ищите лучше! Прочищите все! Добейте выживших! Прочищите все и добейте выжить.
Солдат убит.
Это сделал.
Найдите его!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Я найду тебя, сука!
Он где-то, здесь!
Он ушел!
Мы здесь не одни.
Больно.
Ищите лучше! Я найду тебя, сука!
У нас потери.
Боец убит.
Потери!
Мы нашли тело!
Все! Куда?
Все тут!
Ищите лучше!
Найдите его!
Смотрите в оба!
Все назад! Все! Куда?
Он где-то здесь. Найдите его. Он где-то здесь. Продолжайте искать. Найдите его.
Смотрите его.
Смотрите в оба!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Ищите лучше!
Я найду тебя, сука!
Ищите лучше!
Солдат убит!
Прочесать место!
Thank you.
My last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin, with most of the city in ruins. The only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
Можно подумать, у нас был выбор.
А я вижу, война не убила твое чувство юмора.
Все чисто.
Мы нашли тело.
Он где-то здесь. Он где-то здесь.
Ха-ха-ха!
Браво!
Больно.
Берите снайпера!
У нас потери.
Что такое?
Мы здесь не одни.
Ты точно где-то здесь!
Мы здесь не одни!
Мы здесь не одни!
У нас потери!
Ищите лучше! Продолжайте искать!
Он где-то здесь!
Я вижу бомбу! Я покажу, снайпер!
Солдат убит!
Мы нашли тело!
Отбой!
Ищите лучше! здесь. Продолжайте искать! Найдите его!
Что такое?
Смотрите в оба!
Он ушел!
Найдите его!
Он ушел!
Кто это сделал? Я найду тебя в суде! Ты точно где-то здесь!
Выноси тело!
Продолжайте искать!
Прочесать местность!
снайпер! Я найду тебя, сука! Где-то здесь! Я найду тебя, сука!
Солдат убит.
Потери.
The Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.